Is there anything you guys want to see for your characters? Something that hasn't happened yet that you would like to have a crack at, get the writers to write it for you all together?
Ooh, here's your shit.
Stuff. just stuff. There are all sorts of things, but that's a really hard question to answer because I've thought myself, like, what would I, you know, okay, I'm going to go sit down with them and talk about what I really want to see and what do I want to see. I have a hard time answering that, but I guess I would like, I'd like to explore some more of Nathan's history.
Mm-hmm.
I think there are all sorts of story possibilities in, you know, his dad, his mom, what happened to his dad, what happened to his mom, his adoption. But I don't know if those are, you know, I mean, selfishly, I would love to do that. I don't know if that is what the show is supposed to be necessarily. But I don't really know. I think it's going to be tricky. We have, knowing where we end this season, from my perspective, going into next season with I'm going to need a fresh, set of eyes. I think Nathan needs a bit of a reevaluation of things, and I would like to see him like have a big personality shift, or I'd like to see a big change in him. Yeah.
Interesting.
Well, I don't know how long we can, you know.
What are you saying?
I can't say what it is.
I think it's funny that he said that though, because I feel like when people ask me that question, I tend to usually go to the Nathan camp of things. Like, I feel like he's a huge question mark, which is such a great like piece of the Haven puzzle. I think that that's a lot of the allure of who Nathan is as a person. But I always have said, like, I'd like to see his like apartment or where he lives, you know. And we get a glimpse. We just recently got a glimpse of that, sort of, but like barely 2 seconds of it. And I'd like to kind of, I would think it'd be kind of cool to see like different points of view from, you know, because we're always sort of attacking a trouble. But I think the way that maybe like Vince and Dave view Haven, or the way that like Nathan's day and like how he does, like, I think that would be kind of like an interesting spin on things. And I also think there's just a layer of mythology that we sort of held up season one with Lucy and the chief and, you know, Nathan as a little boy and Duke as a little boy, and that sort of 1983-esque version of Haven that sort of supported the whole first season. To me, it is very interesting, and I'd love to kind of give that some more weight or delve into that more.
Yeah, cool. Sure. Well, I just wanted to say, from a story, like, other than specifically character perspective, from a story perspective, I would love to see, I think all of us would like to see, you know, less concern about the trouble of the week in general, and more, you know, maybe a new way to approach episodes, whether that's, you know, a day in the life of a certain character, or whether that's more time travel, but more exploring that mythology in general, rather, you know. And weaving in maybe the trouble that they're dealing with, but having it focus less on that case.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Mm-hmm.